You're kidding. I'm back in Jumanji? That is a giant octopus.
Longer.
We're crashing!
Like, no way, this is real. This is all...
This is no dream. We're back in Jumanji.
Oy vey.
You'd think I'd be used to this body by now, but nope.
Could be worse. Hello? Look at me!
And here's not.
Welcome, adventurers. Nigel Billingsley, Jumanji Field Guide at your service.
We totally know that, Nigel. You should really give this guy more stuff to say.
I've been waiting your arrival.
In great peril, we know. We just got attacked by a kraken.
The sky has gone dark. The animals have gone wild. This can only mean one thing.
My Aunt Irene is in town.
Shh, he's about to tell us that...
Someone has stolen the jewel of Jumanji.
Yeah, that. What is up with you guys? Haven't you ever heard of a safe? Who took it this time?
Funny thing that. We have no idea.
What? Seriously?
Can we just cut the jibber-jabber and roll the cutscene? I'm gonna miss football practice. About time.
Shh, pay attention.
The Jewel of Jumanji is an ancient artifact that protects the land from curses and misfortune. It is also a source of great power. As I said, we can't be positive who stole it. However, our suspicions are that the theft is tied to one of three very suspicious groups of individuals who recently appeared on the island. One is a crew of pirates who invaded from the beach. Another is a company of mercenaries who have made their camp deep in the jungle. And the third is a band of wild folk who have been terrorizing the forest. We are counting on you to find the culprit, take back the jewel, and save Jumanji.
Okay, wait, so we're possibly talking three different boss fights this time? I think we're gonna be here for a while.
That's the spirit! Now, because Jumanji is a vast place, take this vehicle. It will make your travels more manageable as you hunt down the thief.
Sweet ride.
Less walking this time? That is sweet.
I'm driving. Everybody hold on to your butts.
All right, yeah, we're just gonna drive our butts off a cliff.
Uh-huh.
Watch it. This path is narrow.
Have to get past that gate?
Those are giant locks, so we need giant keys. Let's look around.
Right up.
Sad, an abandoned village. Anyway, I'm sure we can find useful stuff here.
Hurry up, I feel we're being watched.
Right up! Great. Great.
This is beautiful.
Not if you have vertigo. Uh-huh.
This place is creepy.
Right on! Great! Quiet.
Guys, is that what I think it is?
A Siberian tiger. Not exactly native to equatorial jungles.
There's a crossroad.
Well, let's investigate. I definitely hear rushing water. I'm not a big fan of rushing water.
We're only on the second level. How bad could it be?
Not throwing monkeys? Now watch your head!
Thank you.
This waterfall's way too high. We gotta jump.
Hearing the drums?
Great. What's it gonna be this time?
Just can't catch colds, can they?
Driver, head east and step on it.
On it.
Thank you. You guys, I think there's a temple near here.
This is probably one of those jungle temples with poison darts and spear pits and snakes.
Snakes? Don't even joke. Venom is my weakness! Whoa! Look out!
Dang, creepy temples. Not a fan.
That architecture is, like, totes amazing, though.
Stay sharp, you guys. If it looks dangerous, it probably is.
Don't get impaled.
This is messed up.
I know it's trying to kill us and all, but you have to admit this temple has amazing technology.
We gotta run through that.
It's kind of peaceful.
I can use a breather. Running through deadly traps makes me sweaty.
Monkeys!
Ha! Cold!